Well, it has claimed another series being booted off to Nick Jr. That being Baby Shark's Big Show. You know, that's actually quite surprising, as the last time the show aired was December. And there was the movie, which the movie surprisingly got a lot of positive reception, which is quite interesting. But looks like Baby Shark's Big Show, it will be burned off to the Nick Jr. channel starting on April 8th at 12:30 p.m. Paw Patrol and Tiny Chef, well, those are just network premieres. Baby Shark's Big Show, that is confirmed a burn-off. It will not air on the Nick Jr. block. This is quite of a surprise, and for those that like Baby Shark, your opinion is tolerated, but man oh man. Man oh man. That is very surprising. I mean, they burned off Ryan to 3 a.m. With Baby Shark, it's 12:30 p.m., but still, it's not good to see these burnoffs like this, even when it's a show that I don't like. Those types of shows don't really deserve that treatment because when it gets moved to a higher tier network like Nick Jr. or Nicktoons, you get less access on households, which that is a problem. Nick Jr. just needs should just be on basic cable packages already because this is not working out. And oh geez, I mean the Nick Jr. block at least has a little bit of variety. There's Tiny Chef premieres, there's Gabby, there's of course Peppa Pig, but this, yep, I won't be surprised if they decided to remove the show page off from Baby Shark's Big Show. Because, man, oh man, Baby Shark is being burned off like that. Anyway, guys, this is Kawaii Life Antonio signing off. Peace. If only those burnoffs would stop, but nope, they just keep on going.